A few years ago, my husband and I bought this 140-year-old house in the Williamsburg neighborhood of Brooklyn, New York, with the help of AFCU. When we bought it, there was one apartment on each floor, and we've been renting them out and saving up so we could renovate it and make it our family home.
And we're finally taking it back to the studs and doing a gut renovation. The only original items left in the house are the main stairs, so we're keeping them. The first floor is going to become a brand new two-bedroom rental. The second floor is going to be one big room with our living room, kitchen, and dining areas, and a door to the backyard. The third floor will have three bedrooms, two bathrooms, and a laundry. Then up on the roof, we're adding a full deck and a garden.
We just began and have a lot of work to do over the next 9 months, so like and follow us on TikTok or YouTube to see how we're turning our 1881 house into a modern home.
Exciting.